name's Cadell McKeon Joyce, and I wrestle under the name Debbie Cartel, and I've been wrestling just over 2 years now. So this morning we're actually here in one of the venues that the Fight Factory Pro Wrestling School uses to run their shows. Right now we've just kind of finished up setup, and we're going to kind of focus on now getting ready and getting into gear and stuff like that. Obviously, you can see here, I've had a bit of damage to my eye, so at the moment we're trying to come up with a different scenario because I'm not actually here to wrestle. So this morning what I had to do was I actually had to take out the stitches and bathe the cut, and then I had to stitch it back up again. And I arrived at the venue then this morning to realise that I actually couldn't wrestle. So we're actually in the middle of coming up with the kind of new stipulation so that the match can still go ahead, but I'm not actually going to be able to get in and get physical. So we're going to come up with a new storyline for that so that we can continue our feud. So right now I'm actually going to go into hair and makeup and change into my Debbie Keitel costume. When it comes to Debbie Keitel, she's a villainess. She's a bad bitch. She's just very loud, and like over the last like 2 years that I've been playing her, I've kind of felt like she's kind of made me more confident, you know, as Katie or Cadell, whatever. And I just feel like in real life I kind of carry myself with pride now, and I'm a little bit more confident, and I feel like Debbie's kind of given me personality, and I've really come out of my shell while playing her. But I have to go out and be Debbie now, so